Okay, I saved the best for last. One for you. One for you.
Thanks, Dad.
All right, now open them. We're going to Florida tomorrow, you know, the beach. All right, how about that?
Oh my gosh, you've got to be kidding. I have to go get some of that self-tanner. I'm so pale, and where's my bikini?
Where's Florida?
We're gonna have a great time, Jam.
Thanks, Dad. Thanks, Dad. Thanks, Dad.
I can't take this, damn it.
Robbie, please. Please don't go. I can do you better. I swear I can.
It's done, Lucy. I'm done.
Do you want a receipt?
No, it's okay.
It's done, Lucy. I'm done. Joe, Champ, how the hell are you, buddy?
Don't talk to me like that.
What, can't a guy ask how his son's been doing after not seeing him for a few years?
10 years. I've obsessed about this moment. You know, when I was younger, I'd think about all the special things you'd say to me to make it okay that, you know, you left us. But as I got older, I quit. Don't you understand what you've done to me or to Mom? I mean, shit, the nurses that take care of her do more than you ever have. It's like you didn't even try. You didn't even care.
You think it's so easy, then you try it.
Hey, how was your first day at middle school, Champ?
Very exhausting.
Exhausting? How could it possibly be exhausting?
Well, I guess I stayed up too late.
Oh, well, you'll have that.
Yeah.
All right. Woo! Growing up way too fast, boy.